Hi, I am the artist Antonius Eisenklang, and as I love steampunk and music, it was an urgent need for me to build a steampunk Glockenspiel. Here are some pictures of the creation phase.
Now I prove that it is playable.
And now, let me show you its special feature. Just one more thing. If you have leftover electric toothbrushes, you can modify them and play the Glockenspiel, but the motors are far too loud.